We're here with Angel Heredia, the best strength and conditioning coach in boxing right now. What you been up to? How has life changed since the Juan Manuel Marquez victory?
Well, you know, we have been celebrating for a while, so right now we're just now coming down and trying to focus for 2013 year. We're waiting for the schedule for this year. We're still waiting on Fernando Beltran. He has a few boxers that I'm going to be working on. Let's see what the schedule looking like. But so far, waiting on Juan Manuel whether he's going to fight the fifth or not. So I just hope whatever decision he makes, we support him, you know.
Juan Manuel Marquez got an offer for a fight, $15 million in, what's the name of that
Dubai.
Fight? Dubai. Have you spoke to him about it, or is he considering it?
Well, I did briefly talk about it, and he said that he doesn't know whether he's going to take it, and he's still thinking about his family retirement, and he's a promoter now. So, to be honest with you, I would not know yet what he's trying to do. But I think he's trying to do, I think he might be doing one more fight. That's what the vision is, but I don't know.
Not sure with who.
Not sure with whom, or not sure yet. I think he was going to reflect this month whether he was going to take the fight.
Is there any other fighters that had, after that victory, had come to you and say, hey, we want your help?
There's about 10 offers right now, and I'm still picking the guys that I've been working in because I work on my own along with other partner, but the thing is I cannot split myself into 20 positions, so I'm trying to figure out what's the best schedule for this year, trying to pick my boxes and go from there, and also just basically waiting on Juan Manuel to see what the decision is going to be made. If he's retiring, then I'm considering six different prospects that will fit in for the season.
Is there any fighters that you would want to work for? Like, you can see, like, hey, I want to work for him because I know I can make that person a better fighter.
Well, you know, there's always plenty of fighters. There's always plenty of fighters around. We just had to decide. Once again, it's about the promoters, it's about timing, it's about location. I usually travel within locations, usually train in Mexico City or train in the States. So, like I said, there's plenty of them. I'm still kind of considering or trying to figure out which one I would pick.
So if your fans want to get in contact with you, I understand you have a Twitter. What's your Twitter?
It's
something Guru, it's, I know for a fact.
Guru Science. At Twitter.
Okay. And your fans, any message to them?
I just want to thank everyone for the support. It was a great year to boxing, and we hoping to have more good future fights. And just happy new 2013 year, though.